Kane. Got a call today from a victim of a homicide. Says four bodies were found on Avenue 232. A car was left at the scene, but they could only find the victim's fingerprints and some strands of hair, which, after getting back from forensics, found they were from a wig.
Oh, I need to talk to the survivor.
Already here, interrogation room two.
Well, I'm an Uber driver, so I was going to pick somebody up. I just drove like usual. I don't know, it's all a mess. I woke up in the middle of nowhere. There were dead bodies all around. I called 911 and I didn't know what to do. Gave me this weird address. I started driving. I was trying to talk with her, but she wasn't really saying anything back. As soon as we got closer, she grabbed my seatbelt and she tried to choke me with it. Oh, I remember. I remember I was locked in the trunk of my car. I was gagged. There were bodies all around me. I think they drew me out of the car. I might have hit my head. That's all I got.
Want to come take a look at this? What do you notice?
Well, it looks like strangulation marks. Heavy bruising here on the arms. Put up a fight. Dessen.
What you got? What? Why is the picture of you and your family in the car?